And our standout in 4, Austin in 6, and Montel in 7. Montel in lane number 7. Montel is in 2nd place in a time of 14.2. Crash in lane number 4. And their time has hit the 50 mark. And it looks like that could be in lane for 5. Donald Moulton, the high school junior, meeting on a task here today. The team wins track and field championships. And it is Moulton in a time of 11.22. Slade has just.